Something told me we might hear from him.
He's ready to lay it all out right here.
He's not going to keep us waiting, so let's find out.
Not feeling the love for that superstar.
With everything going on lately, we thought we might see him tonight.
With him, you know this is going to be good.
This could honestly be about a few things. Let's find out. Loud and proud.
Doesn't even begin to describe. Not making any friends, but not really concerned about it either.
Okay. Well, okay. Bad blood is a boiling. Not feeling the love for that superstar. Now we know what we have in store.
What did we just see?
Wow, just awesome. The WWE Universe is behind that statement. No doubt about that. Doing out here. The superstar in the ring is expecting another opponent. This is, oh, now I get it, Byron. Now I get it. Oh, no, no. This superstar attacked the person who was supposed to be in this matchup, and now making a beeline for the ring. What a shame this is. This isn't even the scheduled match. We're going to have a brawl anyway.
Yeah, these two superstars, we know they can't stand each other, and now we're seeing why.
Hammer it away. Official knocked out of the way. Here we go. This one's over. Ooh. He might have it. Is he done? Look at this. Vertical suplex.
Nice.
What a stop.
Good grief. He's starting to stagger a bit. He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.